Your next step is your feet. Feet are usually one foot down and one to the side. So a simple flex. Something like that. Something like that. Now you're going to want to make sure that your legs aren't too wide for your shoes. And if they are, you just have to trim them up a little. Take your glue and a little bit to the bottom. Fasten them on. Once again, the optional tape on the back. And you're almost done. Thing you want to add is your hair. If you have pipe cleaners, that's great. Since they're pipe cleaners, you can move them. Flip them over one more time and tape it on the back. If you'd like to stop right here, you can. Complete without their pocket. Simply a pocket shape with a circle. And then a small G on the inside. Once you finish that, your minion is complete.